And it is I, the Dark Mercenary, back with another episode of Cyberpunk 2077. We have done much exploring in the city and have caused much chaos already. Where we left off, I decided to explore an option with a professional sex worker to see if that stuff would be too much for Twitch's guidelines, and to see if I would get flagged. I'd done it off the air, so I didn't get flagged, so we're safe there. It's probably a little too risky, although the grand irony of it all, of course, is right after I completed said scene, the game crashed. Which I kind of laughed and went, yeah, it figures how that goes. On the upside, though, none of the music in the game gets flagged, so. Here eventually. Because I'm probably going to need some built-in armor and such. Two hit and runs. Oh yeah.
Since we're going to work together, only right to say hello. They call me Elkin, and they call you.
No introductions necessary. I already took care of that.
Someone comes to me with beers, I take care of them. Eat, sleep, and breathe beers. Remember that.
Aye, aye, Captain.
While we're at it, you need fresh rentals, bikes. I got it all. Real good prices. So hit me up anytime, here.
Lots of needy people.
Hey, V, hop in for a sec. Good thing you're here.
We going in?
Find us a way inside. I'll hang back, scan the subnet, see if there's any blueprints of the complex lying around. Join you as soon as I find something. Let's link on Hollow till then.
Not gonna be pretty in there.
So, if you mean to tell me to hang back altogether, don't bother.
All right, going in.
Oh, Get that shit off the street.
If you're in such a hurry, you do it.
Still works out really weirdly.
Show yourself, damn it!
But yet.
What was that?
Right, unequip my guns, that's a useful game. Might need these things, you know. Pick up a sniper rifle or something.
I know where he is. No, wait. Just seeing this.
Hurt shot. You still alive?
I'm here. Got no time to creep around.
Guns. strong, but not very accurate. Body repair and
got him. Punch, kill. I'm trying.
Wasn't expecting to get melee rushed like that. Thing you announced it. Nice, but not what I need right now.
Got the blueprint. Be there in a sec. Try to find a way to the lower levels.
I gotta pick the stupid time to show up.
Shit! I want to hold my head! Don't rush me! Ugh.
they're pretty accurate in their shots. Nonsense. Shot me right through the thing. Stronger shotgun.
Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me.
Thank you.
I'm here. We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her.
Took you long enough, but sure. Someone murdered the ground crew, so we don't have to worry about them anymore. But I could definitely use about a bucket or seven of shotgun shells. Elevator, because clearly that's going to be the way you're going to have to take her out.
We don't have enough methionine for today's batch.
Relax.
Huh? Careful, they heard something.
It's like candy for crocodiles.
Any clue what we're baking here?
You dare to.
Back. back in the samurai days, we'd place ads in this thing looking for background dancers.
Softcore erotica.
Looks like you weren't the only ones with bright ideas.
It was a veritable gold mine of women.
Shotgun ammo. Oh. That was convenient timing. At least I have my gun when I need to go loud. Cash of money there.
I see a way down. Careful, two live ones there. I'll distract him. You take him down.
What are you thinking?
Joe's about to stop. Screw with those pipes. Get some smoke going. Now, take him out.
Good, more shotgun ammo.
Softcore plastic kind. Even if you come here on your own, gunning to become a star, there's no guarantee you're ever getting
of armor. Well, that's an extremely huge armor upgrade for shoes, so yeah, we're definitely gonna switch.
that's a maintenance room. See what I can stir up.
I kill you!
Reload time.
Gutted out all her implants. And why stop there? Took a few internal organs while they were at it.
How so very resourceful.
Scavs. No matter how many you stamp out, there'll always be more crawling around somewhere.
Figure you've made their acquaintance.
Afraid so.
Ability, so we get to go through the front door. Into me uploading a program to cause me my implants to overheat, I'm guessing. Now. anything to replace his goofy helmet? Apparently, it do. Wow, what a stupid hat.
In the studio, I think. You find anything useful?
Read up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here. You really don't fuck around, do you? Wait one sec for me.
That don't look good.
All right, I'm here. Let's find her. Hang in there.
Definitely gotta find a more powerful shotgun, but...
Evelyn, just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link.
I see her. Cable 2.
Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
All right, let's do this.
Wait for my signal. Here goes. Ready? And?
Now!
Thank God. Evelyn, you hear me?
She okay to be moved? No brain hemorrhages, damage to the spine.
Doesn't seem to have any wounds. Guess we got no choice.
What's wrong with her?
Honestly, I don't know. She's gotta be seriously traumatized.
Hey, Evelyn, I need you to tell me who hired you.
Seriously, V? You gotta do this now?
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
Time to get the hell out of here.
Really that hard? Please, just one. For me?
Fine, have it your way. Smoke to your lungs content.
Finally, something better than exhaust in the stench of the city. Don't tell me you don't feel it, too. We going in?
What's there to wait for? Didn't go through hell and back just to stand in front of a door.
She's sleeping. At least I think she is. Her eyes are closed and she's not shaking anymore. I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
I need to talk to her.
Listen, I know you've got some serious questions that she's got the answers to. I mean, if I were you, I'd want to know too. But it's just not gonna happen. She's completely out of it.
You've gotta be fucking kidding me.
How's she feeling?
Use your imagination. That place sucked every last drop of humanity from her. Not enough. She already gave up everything she had. I just kept taking more and more. She's in some kind of trance, like she's folded into herself. No reaction to her surroundings whatsoever. I really, really didn't want to poke around in her head. I did it for you. I just want you to know that.
You're mad at her? Why?
When you asked me to scour her behavioral chip, I was just about done dealing with your shit.
Judy, I didn't have any other...
I know. It's okay.
So I don't get why...
You'll find out in a sec. I'll show you the virtue I found.
How many BDs did you manage to rip?
Two. Only one of them's intact. Understandable, though.
The rest... Well, they're in the same shape as Evelyn right now.
Might as well just steal all the files.
Guessing you saw them already.
Yeah, had to wrestle to make sense of the whole thing. But I don't want to say anything and taint your perspective. You should go in with fresh eyes.
Okay, show me.
Give me a sec while I set the parameters.
Guess we'll find out if our doll really did lose her tune. Come on, V. I'll be the first to admit, this does not look good.
Hey, how you feeling? You need anything? I'm not here to nag. Just talk.
Really sensitive with coma patients.
I know it's a bad time. but I gotta ask. You got any idea how to remove the biochip? Or know anyone else who might? Listen, Evelyn. I really need your help. It's important. If I don't do anything, and do it soon, I'll die.
You're right. This is a complete waste of time. Well now, look at you.
No, she still reacts to touch, so...
Have a seat.
All right, roll it.
Data was in pretty rough shape, not all that editable.
Glad you managed to salvage them in the first place.
Needs a second to load. Quality's lousy, but I did break. What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the virtual.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it and be parfait, bully.
It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual relaxed self.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself, should I...
Biochip? Will you hear this? That is not of interest to you. You spin the virtue, you come back here, we give you the Eddies. That is your one job. The rest is none of your concern. Understand?
Himself? Should I...
Papa?
Yeah, just...
Take a look around if you want. Might not be important.
Maybe. All of them are from Pacifica. Now's down our search at least. Can't see your face.
Under normal circumstances, that kind of encryption's easy to crack. But not this time. Whoever she is, she's got serious net running skills.
That, or someone's working it for her.
I think
I recognize these.
Really?
Viv markings.
You familiar with them?
Not enough to know what they actually mean. Heard of who might use them, though.
Who?
Could be the Voodoo Boys, but that's just a hunch. Can't be 100% sure.
The spine-chilling network crew? Hard to find, because they don't want to be. I wouldn't know where to start. What now?
Looks like I'm going on a field trip to Pacifica. All right, I think we got everything.
What do you think?
The woman who hired Evelyn. Any idea who we're up against?
Your guess is as good as mine. Sorry, V.
Now we know what happened to Clouds. They're the ones who tried to flatline her. Launched a nuke at her ship.
So it was punishment? For getting played by her?
She knew more than they thought she knew. Couldn't let that go.
So that's who she was running from.
Looks like Evelyn never told us the whole truth.
You're telling me? If I'd known what she'd gotten herself into... I'm so mad at her.
Her only job was to record a virtue. It's pretty damn amazing she managed to organize a full-blown heist. And swipe the biochip from under her boss's noses.
So that's where you came in. She hired you. And brought this all on herself. On you two.
Yeah, she
There's one more recording.
Screwed it up pretty badly.
Wanna see it?
Sure, why not? Nothing can surprise me at this point.
Got a cool effect with her eye there. What sort of mystery is this one going to uncover, I wonder?
Oui, oui, allez. Nous avons raison, nous êtes tous intelligents pour ça. T'es bien. Nous n'êtes pas enragés. Oublie. C'est plus bon moyen nous guérir pour nous vivre sur une autre. Faut que nous prenions cela. Vous avez une plus bonne idée?
Yeah, it doesn't look suspicious as fuck.
Si vous décidez si c'est bon critique ça me pense, à continuer à faire travail.
What language is he speaking?
I don't know. Haitian Creole? It is the Voodoo Boys.
Didn't I? Wait, let me see if I've got an auto-translator. Meantime, you try to tune into the phone's frequency. See what the other side's saying. Try scanning the phone.
Yorinobu.
Probably why Evelyn buried this recording deep. Caught another name. Something like Silverhand?
We have to know what they're saying. It could be important.
Fine. Just found the auto transfer package. Should get along fine with your system. I'll install it now.
Convenience of the future.
On ne sait pas enragé. En plus, c'est plus bon moyen de gagner pour nous vivre sur un autre. Faut que nous comprenions cela.
Moi, t'as aimé quoi, même j'avais où? Qui s'il veut en amener nous direct sur Alt?
Vous gagnez plus bon l'idée? Très bien. Si vous décidez si c'est bon critiquer ça me pense, à continuer à faire travail.
Okay, Judy, we're good.
All right, disconnected.
I think it showed at the beginning of the game that Pacifica was kind of the poor area, so should be interesting.
I don't get it. What's this have to do with Johnny Silverhand? He died, like, forever ago. V, you got any idea?
A biochip we stole. It's got Silverhand's engram burned onto it.
Engram?
Digitized psyche. Personality construct. Can you give me a minute? I need to go over some stuff in my head.
Of course.
Well, of all the people who should believe you, she doesn't believe you.
Know who they are, who the woman is. Any idea how we find them?
Fuck, V. I've been dead the last half century. Sorry if I'm unable to hand you all the answers on a chrome fucking platter when you snap your fingers.
These people, what could they want from Alt?
How the hell should I know?
Got no notion whatsoever?
One way or another, everything leads back to that netrunner. Finding her is our biggest priority. If she knows as much as I think she knows about the chip, she can help us out.
Thought you said nothing could help us.
Nah, just find us that juju wirehead, okay?
Wait, you got any idea how to get in touch with the Voodoo Boys?
Why? Worried they'll give Evelyn up to him?
No. I didn't trust you at first, but... Well, if you wanted to get back at Evelyn, you would have done it already.
So why the worried look?
I want it all to work out for you. You got a plan?
It's kind of a funny thing.
I'll ask around, make a few calls. Let me put it this way. The Voodoo Boys wouldn't trust a cat if it walked onto their turf. But someone's gotta know a way in.
Well, good luck. Hope you won't need it.
See you around, Judy.
Right. Thanks, V.
Didn't know she dabbled in robotics.
Now that's fucking Shinra. Think that's how she winds down?
After a day's work of tuning hardcore smut, wouldn't be surprised. Huh, interesting.
Place looks like a fucking antique museum.
Then I guess you should feel right at home.
Chick's got taste.
That all you have to say?
And she's nice. 6 out of 10.
Thank you.
thing sucks.
It'd be a very convenient thing, but man, how long could that in theory take? Crank the old body.
To make contact with the Voodoo Boy's chief if he can swing it.
All right. Straight to heavy business. Now, that'd be Memo Brigitte. Be tough getting a word into her.
Maman Brigitte. And that sounds like a spooky cult alias.
Have not had the pleasure of asking her personally. But it is what everybody calls her. Doubt the title has any real religious weight, though. Voodoo boys play pretty fast and loose with their Haitian heritage.
Huh. I was led to believe you could arrange anything.
Now that sounded like my third wife every time she wanted a new purse.
You really don't do any biz with them?
Not with the chefs, shepherds, priests, and whatnot. All got dirigible-sized egos, won't talk to lowly me. But if you insist, I can ask around, try to set something up. I'll just need some details first.
Sorry, it's personal.
Well, that's fucking helpful.
Got something they want.
Truly? Want to sell something to the PDBs? Trust me, they don't want it, they don't need it. They're isolated, insulated, they got their own contracts, tech, networks. But, have it your way. Okay, I'll see what I can do and get back to you.
Drive around and do a store or place to sell off crap.
Hey, I don't think I know you.
I'm Claire. Might not remember me. Bartender in the afterlife?
Uh-oh. Forgot to close my tab?
Bar's a buzz about Philly lately. As the bar goes reliable, gets things done. And since I need help.
Okay.
Need a driver for street races. Drop by my auto shop, I'll tell you more.
Your garage, where is it?
In a royal and family. Lovely spot, can't miss it.
All right, I'll try not to.
If I'm not there when you arrive, just hang. I'll show up after my shift the after.
Okay, see you, Claire.
This is a very large area. Fast travel and see what I can do.
Been running this place long?
Few years now. Used to be a fashion designer.
Wow, what happened?
Same thing that's happening everywhere. Gave the job to some algorithm. Program can spit out 1,000 new designs in a second. Can't compete with that.
What's trending on the street right now?
Idiosyncrasy. Forget about other people. You need to express yourself. Show this city who you are.
Looking for some nice threads. Nothing tacky.
We'll find you something dapper in no time.
That whole, everybody's special and unique in their own way. Stuff gone. pretty loaded up. It's a better looking katana, but yeah. Now I can actually start using some of them now. That revolver is pretty good. Just the amount of crap I'm just dumping on this poor clothing store. Beanies. Thank you. Or a clothing store. Just got a bunch of junk dumped on it.
This task needs doing.
What? You're gonna go picky on me now? The contact will fill you in on the deets. I got zero problem. Actually, got the impression I'd have to pay for every word out of his mouth.
Okay, so who do I talk to and how?
Of course, because it's gonna be expensive.
Look for the altar inside. Someone will touch you, nod to you. Something spooky.
Got it. Thanks.
They're murdering people. Yeah, we're just fast traveling. That's a very long trip otherwise. Guns are full.
A contract is a contract. You can't just turn your back on it.
Circumstances have changed.
We're still in Pacifica, are we not? One, take care of your own. Two, don't cheat your own. The rules don't get any set.
That is some pretty high up, stuff. Just so I can say I finally bought a gun from a vending machine.
UAV, we have been waiting.
Could meet somewhere else. Not big on funerals.
Do not be frightened, it's harsh. This funeral is not for you.
You my contact? Someone finally gonna tell me about this job?
I'm just the man in the middle. You will learn more. Soon.
You died. Got something to do with the job?
You think we put together this funeral special for you?
You screening me? See if I came alone. What kind of chrome I got? Is some kind of test?
Most people we work with we knew as babies. We know they're angels. You, we do not know.
Want to talk with Brigitte? She here somewhere?
No. Shopping center by the intersection. Go to the butcher shop there. Ask for Placid. He will tell you the details.
You actually sell meat out of here? Really?
Ou actuellement les acheter kek?
Qui ça l'appelle
là? La PC est bien intelligente, il semblait.
Looking for Placide.
Placide. Gardez ici là. C'est où même? Continuez. Placide, gardez là.
You proceed? Want to talk to your boss? Here I thought selling domesticated fowl was still illegal. 6 years, poultry supposedly had the plague. Now all of a sudden, poof, it's clean?
This not for sale. What do you want?
Told me at the chapel you're the one to talk to? Mr. Hand sent me. Said you got merc work needs doing.
No here. Come with.
Where are we headed?
This way. Welcome to Pacifica. Pacifica, well.
Very warm
nah.
Welcome.
You guys aren't exactly great at rolling out the welcome mat for outsiders.
Was to be its own city where suits were burned in Hades. A closed circle. The corpse feed the sheep, they spit the cash back out. All the toys here are grown from Popo cash. Our interest is now in the GIF, the Grand Imperial Mall. Pacifica's biggest, ugliest temple to read, but never finished. Until last week, it was deserted, empty.
But now?
The animals crawled, made a nest.
Let's go. Not far
now. Emily. Animal before?
Yeah, a few times. You want the animals out of the gym? Extinct? That why you hired me?
You learn everything soon.
I mean, it makes no sense them being here. Middle of Pacifica, no backup, cut off. It's your turf. Hell, even badges don't patrol around here. They're trying to provoke you? Make you do something stupid?
They do not leave GIM.
How many we talking about in there?
Daddy, maybe more. Vinina, we talk here. You sit.
When do I see Brigitte?
You do job. That is fast.
Whoa, what the hell are you doing?
Well, at least he's not likely to talk your ears bloody.
Evelyn Parker. Ring a bell?
Not one of us.
She did work for you once. Got a feeling we're not gonna become best friends. No chemistry.
I will survive.
Why not send your own goons to the gym?
This not our way.
How's that been working out for you?
Work good, good more than bad. Your calm shaman, it is Victor.
You two know each other?
No, no need. This hardware is shit, you should replace.
Oh, so now you're a ripper doc too. You know what? Fuck this.
You think you free? Can just stand and walk away?
Remember why we're here, Vin. No denying the guy's a fucking tool, but we need him. Can't find Alt without a little food in.
Finished. We can continue? This chip I see, it have no signature. What is it?
Besides that, everything's okay?
Neural net problem. Cortex spikes, other trash.
Any of that a deal breaker?
I asked you about the chip.
Chip's why I'm here. Why I want a word with Brigitte. Doesn't look at all familiar.
It should. Why? I see only it is damaged.
Got a bullet to the brain, hasn't worked since. That's how. You know, you haven't asked about my experience, what I can do.
We are not caught. Do not offer career. You do for us only one simple thing.
Once inside, what do I do?
The camionette. Twenty-thirty-five-07. 3 seconds before, poof. We try to learn where the camionette came from.
record all this on your own?
Mm-hmm. Local cam signals, corpse sats, we capture to all.
But from inside the gym, squat, right? Van's definitely a custom job.
I see you not know also.
Hey, just trying to piece the facts together. Tech looks pretty advanced. Doesn't scream meathead to me.
They watch it very close. It is important, whatever it
Placid.
Is.
Batman Kelly, I'm this and I'm
Femme Portra.
Time for a break? Think you might be needed.
They will manage fine. You focus.
Animals aren't to play here, are they? They're hired muscle, someone else needed them. Someone with a van full of Netrunner tech. And that's where I come in, to sniff out who?
Mm-hmm. Start with the camionette. Hide from all eyes. Only see the city as you. You have now synced with Razor Hardware, our satellite.
Why? What for?
You are my vessel now. To Hardware, see what you see, hear what you hear. I will guide you to here.
Another voice in your head. Just what the Ripper Doc ordered.
V. Well.
well. V? Well, Well. Well. Vi. Well. 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 be. Well. 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 V? Well, well, Well.
So, aim to keep an eye on me. Shows trust. All right. Anything else I should know?
Find our people near Mall. They will show you how to get inside the beast.
My pay. How much we talking, and how am I gonna collect?
And say you not in this for cash. You in this for problem. Do GIM for us, we shit can solve it.
Uh-huh. Except then I found out you need me to be a bullet trap on enemy turf. That means my fee's just gone up.
We will see. No promise. Well.
Got it. So I do this, and you put me in front of Brigitte, right?
Yes. Suti at the end of the hall. Go down, my people will let you pass. We are done. Well.
So, voodoo boys. Why? Don't seem to believe in voodoo.
Don't know. Ask those who call us this.
You mean to say you call yourself something else? And you ain't gonna tell me, are you? Right. Brigitte even know we're supposed to meet? Or did you cook this deal up all by yourself?
You speak with Chef Fen when time is right. Exit is over there.
All ears. What?
I checked stability. The link on your antenna.
Mm-hmm. Seems so.
Nice. Step on me.
Est-ce que tu peux passer sur le tour?
Moi, fais exactement ça où tu demandes. Moi, pas vous connaître pour ça.
Si vous avez pété, c'est celle que tu n'as pas sorti.
Well, I think we're going to call it here for the night. So we don't trigger the next event. But I'd like to thank everyone for watching, whether you're watching on YouTube or Twitch. Like, follow, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Anything like that is great because it helps the channel grow. As well as sharing it with your friends and family. Otherwise, next episode should be relatively soon. So in the meantime, no matter what happens to you in life, never give up, never surrender, no matter the cost. Thanks, and catch you next time.